does not listen to me. It's very difficult to talk to that woman here. It's very difficult to talk to her.
Okay.
And even more difficult to talk her into something.
Mm-hmm.
She's very stubborn.
Definitely. No. Yes and no. It's been raining all day today. It's been raining since yesterday.
What a romantic rain.
Yes, kinda, but we are so used to having our Sunday hikes. We try to make 10,000 steps each Sunday. We choose a nice trail.
No, we don't try only. We always make more than 10,000 steps on Sundays.
Not always.
About,
but
yeah.
Yeah, that's the average we aim for. But today our plan didn't work because of the weather. So we saw a couple, just one house actually. We saw one house and we came here.
That's not accurate. Our plans always work. I don't understand how our plans are not working because of the rain.
We were listening to Jim Rohn, right? In the car, just before we got here. And he said...
Oh my God! Jim Rohn expert here.
You cannot have everything in this world. It's the wrong planet.
That's right.
Yeah.
Well, there is a solution for that. I can tell you how you can get everything you want. Just what Jim said.
Listen to the expert.
Make your own planet.
Getting everything you want.
Yeah, make your own planet, set the rules, and you're gonna get everything. That's
right.
It. It's just that kind of planet here that you don't get anything all the time. But you get something. Now we're in a disco club, right?
Salesman says, what's your budget?
Yeah, that's a song about salesmen.
Wow, even here, even music kicks business, guys. This is like, I'm on the verge of
becoming a business woman.
Desperation. I'm on the verge of, I don't know, I'm just so tired of business talk. I really want something more beautiful than that.
Well, I have a whole speech about that. You can live in delusion and say the material world is not important, it's not important to have a house, to have a decent job, to make money and all this stuff. You can do that, no problem.
You just said it like 30 minutes ago that all this is so unimportant to you.
Yes, for me, I'm saying for the
but
viewer.
But for the other idiots such as you guys, it must be important, right? Me is one thing, I am me.
This is a mockery. You
what
are mockery.
I meant is you.
This is mockery.
That's how you sound, Yoshi. Sorry.
I sound slightly abrupt, very arrogant, and way over my head. But that's fine.
With whom?
With the world, with everybody.
The world doesn't care. People around you do. But the world doesn't know you. The world doesn't care who you are, what you do. The world is very neutral. It's not bad, it's not good. It's just the way it is.
We are picking my philosophy very fast. Congratulations.
I don't think it's your philosophy.
Oh, yeah?
I always believed in the neutrality of the universe. But I am a slightly good-leaning.
Towards the materialistic world.
No. I think the universe is not just neutral, it's kind.
Oh. Of course it is.
It's loving.
Mm-hmm.
go to some nightclub with people.
That's why these people have to change the music, because now they make you go to the club.
Not the contemporary nightclub. I hate them. Used to like them, but not anymore.
Sure. We all did when we was young.
Younger. I'm still young. Not sure about you.
I'm old. It's obvious.
He doesn't think that he's old, people. Don't trust this innocent eyes.
There's nothing innocent about my eyes.
I like innocence.
Who does not?
I don't know. You do?
Yeah. Everybody likes and loves innocent eyes. The eye of a child.
Maybe. By the way, yesterday I learned about a new conspiracy.
Oh, that's interesting.
That apparently, according to this conspiracy, all the old people, powerful old people, the reason they live so long and have energy is that they are taking some hormone produced by kidneys, and it can be found only in kids' kidneys.
Yeah, it's true. This is true.
What's the name of this hormone?
I don't know.
I don't know. Cannot really memorize.
But this is true. All the conspiracies are true.
No, that would be a huge stretch.
No.
All the conspiracies are true. Of course not.
I can tell you one conspiracy.
Okay.
I'm from Bulgaria. Therefore, I'm Bulgarian. Bulgarians have invented the pyramids. This is true. This is a known fact.
Known
Bulgarian.
Oh wow.
Oh. Oh.
Be careful, it's hot.
All right.
Thank you so much.
Very hot.
You're
very
welcome.
Good.
Enjoy, guys. Thanks.
This looks like a very nice.
My favorite stuff. Potato. Oh god.
Enjoy.
Thanks.
Bulgarians invented the pyramids. They are the oldest nation in the world. We, the Bulgarians, are the Atlanteans. You don't know, even know what that means. The Atlanteans are not a new thing, because the Bulgarians precede the Atlanteans. There was many, many civilizations before the Atlanteans, if you don't know.
One of them is Bulgarian.
And the Bulgarians are dolls. So this is all true, alright? Now, how you know that this is true? You have to go to the Bulgarian newspapers in internet, not in the Bulgarian newspapers that actually spend money on ink to print some stuff. No, you go to the Bulgarian websites, and then you will find out that this is actually true. Some people say, oh, this is just a conspiracy. Bulgarians didn't build the pyramids. Bulgarians are not the Atlanteans. Bulgarians are not before the Atlanteans. But where do you get your information from? That's the question. So you have to go to the right source. Mm-hmm. That Bulgarian website that said that. Mm-hmm. They said that. Therefore, it's truth. And that's all it is. So what you said about all this wealthy, they also have to be white male, very old. They have to have plenty of money, and they made their money in very unscrupulous and
politicians.
And politicians, yes.
It's a perfect example for such.
And that is true. They actually have a factory for small kids. They grow them in a jar. In order just to extract the hormones from their liver. These kids. No, the kids are in the jar.
Not the liver. Kidney.
Oh, kidney. Oh, sorry. It's wrong information. It's like. So this is how they do it. They get these little kids, they steal them from Africa or from, you know, Somalia, anywhere. So they put them in a jar. They don't let them grow because if they let them grow, the energy spread through other organs. So they just put them in a jar in order for the kidney to produce more of the hormones.
No, they kill them and then they extract the hormone.
No, this is wrong information.
This is the conspiracy theories information. It's not my information. So you first have to scare the kid to death.
That's not true.
His kidneys produce this substance.
Hormone of fear.
Yeah, and then the kid is being killed. And whatever the hormone was produced is extracted.
I'm sorry.
It starts with the letter A, I think.
You can
Google it if you're
interested. They steal them from Somalia or Uzbekistan. They put them in a jar. In the day 13th of the month, full moon, heavy rain, they have a big hammer, they smash the jar, the kid gets out, and the conspirators say, boo! And the kid got scared, and they killed him. And they get the hormones out of their liver.
And this honestly, I hope it's not true.
No, this is not just one kid. This is like thousands of thousands of thousands of kids being murdered like that out of a jar.
What about this?